Popcorn versus Jingles. Christmas battle. Let's do this.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on one horse open sleigh.
I am not putting one of those in my mouth again.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way.
As you can see, today is going to be a very exciting vlog. Today is fully packed with exciting things. As part of our Popcorn versus Jingle series, we're bringing you an exciting Christmas episode, The Christmas Battle. So sit back, relax, and prepare for those belly laughs. So the first challenge is inspired by the Shetland racing. We're going to be doing a bit like pony racing. So we're doing one lap and there's four jumps, two on each side of the arena. And honestly, I'm a bit nervous because I rode Popcorn last night and I don't think he's that fresh. So, but you're not going flat out, are you, Lex?
No.
But Jingles has got bigger strides. So whoever gets round the jumps the quickest is the winner. So it's a bit like show jumping, but a bit more crazy.
Was 14.36 and your time was 13.1.
Oh, you're such
winner,
a good
winner,
boy.
Winner.
I thought I was going to fall over going around that corner.
You were literally tilting and tilting.
I literally was turning on the spot.
Jingles won that round, but there's plenty more to go.
Bring it on, Harlow.
So the next challenge is quite a difficult one because we're not on small ponies. We're on fairly big ponies. So there's some Christmas baubles in our stockings we've got here. And we've got to get, there's eight baubles in here and there's four like Christmas cups. And we've got to get two baubles in each. So we're gonna start at the end and then we're gonna canter down, but we've got to put a bauble in each when we're like cantering, trotting or walking down. And then when we get back here, we're turning around and then we're putting the baubles in. But wait, what do we do if we knock the box over or we miss?
If you miss, you get off.
Okay. Who do you think's gonna win, Lex?
You.
Do you reckon?
Yeah. I'm not gonna be any good at this.
Where can I put it?
You have to hold it.
I could put it, no, not on the boot.
Could put it in your helmet.
I'll put mine on my stirrup leather because it can't get
jingle
off.
Bell, jingle bell, right. Jingle bell, rock.
Standing.
No stand. Can't,
yes!
Can't even get in my stocking! Oh! I've missed it!
Don't knock it over, come
on. Oh. Yes!
I can't feel the balls. Go, go, miss it again. I've missed all of them.
Wait, do I put...
Oh, no.
Stand!
Stand. Popcorn, no.
Stand. Right. One, oh, miss. One,
yes!
I've missed all of them!
You're supposed to get off and put them back in, aren't you? Oh, dang it. You had to put them back in, Lex.
That wasn't part of it.
Lex, you've got to put them back in.
Yes!
Maybe you've got to put them back in, Lexi.
I've missed I missed five of them.
Out of the eight.
You can't eat it.
I really had high hopes for that.
So it is.
And I missed five.
One all at the moment. Head to head, it's a draw.
You're on my turn, then.
It's on.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna.
What about you, Lexi? Do you think you're gonna?
No. Standing.
So, for the next challenge.
I can't take it seriously.
I keep shaking my moustache off. So, for the next challenge, you're gonna have a Christmas pie in your mouth whilst cantering, doing bending cones around the buckets. And then you've got to put the mince pie on the shelf at the end of the arena.
What do you mean? We just like...
Yeah, when you're done.
Oh, that's so unhygienic. They better not be disgusting.
Can I take it out of the tin? Can I take it out of the tin? I don't fit in my mouth.
Oh, that looks disgusting.
Take it out of the tin.
No, I'm just going to keep it in the tin.
What is that inside of it?
Jam?
That's not jam. It looks that stinks.
Oh, it does. Oh, my mouth didn't open wide enough.
Yeah, because then I'm not tasting any of it. But it might flop out, like... If I, like... Oh, is it nice? I understood that. No, it is not nice.
I dented my mince pie.
Mum, what is in the middle of it? Because it absolutely reeks.
It's like blackcurrant mush.
Wait, so what do we have to do?
We've got to canter around through the cones and then spit the mince pie onto the shelf.
I want to spit it out straight away. Oh, this is so disgusting.
It's so unhygienic. Oh, No. Seriously, not good.
Stinks.
Oh, and I can smell it whilst I'm cantering along.
I know. That's exactly what I thought.
Right, girls,
open
up.
Done. Mine broke in half though. Can we do it again? Because mine broke in half.
No, I don't want to put that in my mouth again.
Done it.
Done.
Yeah. Puckle started bronking.
Please tell me you've got popcorn.
No. No, please. Puckle started bronking. Please, can we do it again? No, can we do it one more time, please? Because my penny's bronking.
No,
no,
please.
No,
please. He started bronking. It's not my fault.
I am not putting one of those in my mouth again.
We're not allowed to do a rematch. It is now
2-1.
Let's see.
I'm going to be having a roast dinner tonight with some turkey.
So we've got Princess. Who is it? Jasmine.
Oh, that's too fabulous.
And we've got Harlow, who's Cinderella. So you've got to canter down as fast as you can, jump off, get in your sacks, and you're going to hop the whole way back.
I'm going to have lack of oxygen.
Can we just do it to, like, the second cone or something?
No, you've got to do it the whole way back.
The whole way back.
To the end of the arena?
Yep.
You're joking?
No, I'm not joking.
It's a marathon.
Right, girls.
I can't even get my foot in. It was ginormous. I've got lack of oxygen. Race back! That don't count. It don't count. Ooh, that was massive. You a bit excited?
I told you he was gonna rear.
You did.
I said he's gonna rear in a minute.
And then I went, and that's it.
It's terrifying.
I'm so...
He was doing the most bounciest canter ever. So it is 2-2.
You naughty boy. How did we watch the replay of it? He's so naughty.
I told you he was going to rear. I said, I bet you he's going to rear in a minute.
You went to me before we even went, he's going to rear in a minute. And then I went, I clicked and wanted to go. And whee!
He just leaped, didn't he? He went upwards.
It was a big rear, though.
He wanted to go to see Santa.
But you've got to stop rearing. Okay.
You've got to stop. Puppy ears. I always do that to him. Fold. Just like Mr. Popcorn over here has to stop bronking, especially down some hills.
Right, what's the next challenge?
Don't you bite me!
Let me go have a look in this challenge box. What do you think we should do for the next one? So we've got these advent calendars, but we were going to do who can eat all the chocolates in the advent calendar the best, but it'll be a bit sickly, all the chocolates.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, so we could do like, get the buckets and then... open the doors and then put the chocolates in the bucket, and then we've got to carry the bucket full of chocolates and put it on the side.
Okay, girls, are you ready?
Yes!
Come on!
I've ate one.
I just ate one.
Wait, do we put them in the box?
Yeah.
Wait.
Riding back with the buckets or not?
For the next challenge, me and Lexi have to apple bob and then put the apples into the stockings. So we start at the top and then we trot through the cones, and then once we've got off where the bucket is, we take our hat off and then we start apple bobbing. And then when we've got all the apples, we put them into the stocking and then we get back on the ponies and then trot back up. And it is no cantering. If you canter, you've got to turn a circle. So, no cantering, Popcorn.
On your mark, get set, go.
Oh.
He's really strong.
Oh, it's so difficult.
She got one.
Oh my God.
No, come back.
Oh, I choked. I just nearly choked.
Can't see anything.
Yeah.
Oh dear. I can't. Oh, I can't do it.
Yeah!
out of the water. The water's freezing as well. Did you make it extra cold? I'm gonna take Popcorn's bridle off and let him apple bob, because he's been a very good boy. Just slide the flash off. Come on, Popcorn. Right out. He's like, can I have them, please? Come here. I don't think he's that good at it. Oh, he bit me. Bite it. He's just drinking the water near the apples to get the apple juice. You put your hat back.
Oh no, my shoulders are even wet.
Yes.
Hello, all I saw is in the corner of my eyes, you go like this. You dunked your whole hair.
I know, because the apple wasn't coming to me.
One of mine didn't have a stalk on it.
I got the first apple out by managing to bite
it. Yeah, that's what I did by the stalk. I did mine by the stalk.
No, but I bit it, my first apple, and then I was like, oh, this is quite difficult. So I bit the stalks.
Well, it's 3-3, so we did a draw.
We drew.
Yep.
No winner today.
Nope. Yeah. Both gonna have a chicken dinner.
Yeah. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Oh, good boy.
Do some help.
Good boy.
Jingles, it's there. It's there. It's right there. Jingles, it's there. 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 Jingles. There. Jingles. Jingles, they're there. They're there. They are there. They are there. What are you doing? Jingles, see this?
There.
There. Jingles, that, there. Get it? Jingles, what are you not getting? Yes, yes. There.
Well done. Well done. We drew. We
no
drew.
No one's better. We're done. What are you laughing at?
Oh, that hurt because my hands are wet.
What are we doing?
I'm Popcorn.
We've got a nice big wheelbarrow so Cloudy can't escape whilst I'm mucking him out. So Alexi has gone home now, and honestly, I am soaked. I've had to switch into a different base layer that we luckily had in the car. I've got my Christmas jumper on. And I've also got this coat, and I'm still freezing. I've got to ride Cloudy yet and Rolo, but I think I'm going to have to quickly pop home. Luckily, we live quite close. So I think we're going to have to quickly pop home, get some different breeches on, and then I'll come back. Also, I think I might need a hot chocolate as well. I'm freezing. So I'm just mucking out Cloudy. I need to reposition this wheelbarrow. This is not in a good position. No coming out, mister. Darling, baby boy, Clouds, Cluster. I mean, you're doing it to yourself. Can you get out of the way, please? No, Cloudy, there's nothing in there apart from a bit of poo on the sides. It was so much fun. Popcorn had an amazing time.
Hello.
On the next Popcorn versus Jingles, Lexi's going first when it's timed, because this is what happened on the last Popcorn versus Jingles. I went first, and then Lexi, like, and she said she wasn't going to go for Puck Gallop, I think, on the last Popcorn versus Jingles. I'm just going to bring a bit down from the banks here to fill it in, because you kind of, hi. Maybe that's her tactic. It's my tactic now. Oh my God, look at his forelock. It looks like 90s style. Look, he's got like bangs. Look at that! He's a little material girl.
He's got a fringe.
I can so imagine him with a fringe. If he's being naughty and like if he's biting you or something, you're like, no, Cloudy. But like, you can't say it like really like meaningful because he's too cute. It's how he looks so innocent as well. My favourite challenge was probably apple bobbing, but I didn't really like getting wet. That was the only downfall to that challenge. I didn't like getting wet. And the water was absolutely freezing because the parents filled up the buckets. And I don't know what you were thinking with those temperatures, Mum.
I just got it out of their stable, the pony stables.
My least favourite challenge was probably the mince pies when we had to have it in our mouth. I didn't really like that challenge. Cloudy, what have you done?
Yes.
That was not fun with the mince pies at all. Honestly, the mince pies smelt disgusting as well. I don't know what's inside the mince pie. It smelt horrendous. Yeah, Cloudy. Cloudy, have you hidden your poos? Because I can see them, but like I can't find them. That don't make sense. I'm gonna ride Cloudy next. And then Rolo after. Yes. He bit my finger. He bit all three of his fingers. Look at the face he's doing. Did you see? He was like, don't bite the other three. Did you just see that? He's yawning at me. Right, guys, that is it for the Popcorn versus Jingles Christmas edition. Stay tuned for the next Popcorn versus Jingles, and I'll see you soon. Bye.